На лёд приглашаются.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing the United States.
Well, first Junior Grand Prix season, second event. They were in week one in Courchevel, Katarina. And Jeffrey, she's 14, he's 17. They're coached by Igor Spielban and Pasquale Camerlengo. 58.90 personal best. They're skating to music. Everything old is new again.
Katarina Wolf-Kosten, Jeffrey Chen, the United States of America.
Well, Katarina, classy young lady indeed. That was a fall, but she didn't show that at all in the rest of her performance, and particularly at the end of the program. Quite often the juniors just let it go and they show they're disappointed. She did not, and he supported her. That's great teamwork. Really a nice team here, great program. Just an unfortunate mistake. That's okay. They'll come back on the free. We'll see. They're still going to have a good score. Let's take a look here. Look at that rocker. Pretty tight, pretty fast. That's nicely done. And they've got five yeses and three nos for the key points. Here's a look at the twizzles. Let's see what happens. There we go. That's the first set. Looks good. Arms above. Good synchronization. And see what happens for her right here. Oh, she just didn't finish the turn and she got the blade caught. Just not quick enough. How unfortunate. But she comes back. So he zero, no level for her, level four for him. Here's some of the steps after that to keep your focus and to perform. Look, she's still performing. She's thinking, oh my gosh, what did I just do? What happened? but she's moving forward. She just left it behind and continued her job. Great flexibility here, rotational lift level 4 with a 1.85 plus GOE, so good quality score on that. I'm not sure if we'll see this here, but watch her at the end of the program. Stoic, just keeps the expression, doesn't let go. Yeah, nicely done. Classy. Rhythm dance scores for Katarina and Jeffrey from the United States. Still be okay. Not what they would have gotten, obviously, that fall. But they're a strong team. They've got good quality elements in this game. 54.91. And that puts them currently into fifth place. But all within range, pretty close. Take a look here at the stands. There's your top five so far. They're only 3 points out of third at this point in the competition. So they're okay.
Next to skate, representing Russia.